guys, and what's up? In this clip I want to show you my favorite two guns in the loadout. So it's the M4A1 and the AKM. I show you real quick all the setups so you can maybe build it for your own. You need, for some parts you need master level of the dealers, and yeah, I just fly over all the parts here. Now the same for the AKM. I prefer the AKMS, so you can fold the stock if you're in CQB situations, which is pretty nice, so you don't raise up the gun so much. And yeah, I just wanna show you the weapons in game now, how they look like, how they sound, and the scopes, of course. So here we are. What I usually do is, the first thing when I go into raid is switching up on full automatic and change the ACOG side on 100 range on zeroing, and the second, the aim point, my side, I zero on 50, so I have a good overall distance. Okay, this is how the ACOG is looking like. It's not too bulky, which I prefer. The other scopes are, 4x scopes are a little bit more bulky. So if it's on close range, I switch over to the aimpoint, and when I have a far distance enemy, I go for the ACOG here. I just want to show you the sounds now from the guns. This is how the AKM sounds like. And now the M4. So what I want to do now is show you the current state of my stash. This is the casual setup. On the left side, which I play most likely two painkillers, one IFAC in the tactical rig, one magazine, and two stacks of bullets, extra medics in the gamma container. I fly through all of the cases now real quick to show you what's in it. So I have the upper two are sniper rifles. Then comes M4, AKM, and the lower two boxes are AKN. The item cases I most likely use for Ford armor and face masks. Show you real quick my money. I have some, like, for four sets of Ford armor, I have gold chains. This is all my rubles, which I show you here. $150,000, which is pretty much decent. Some pistol in the cases here, the maps, show you all my keys right now. I think I would say I have the most important key, maybe I miss one or some, but for the most part I have all the keys. These are my backup cases, and usually when they run out, I go over to the upper boxes to take weapons, but I never do. I usually get more and more items. I sell so much guns to the dealers right now, so I need to sell much of them. Yeah, that's it. I see you in the next one.